the National Library of Malta. There I came upon one of the most beautiful diaries in the national collection, the diary of Ignazio Saverio Mifsud. We've got the diary, we've got the history, we need a chef.
Let's go for it.
It was the 26th of April, 1746. He gives us so many details that we're simply waiting for us to recreate the footsteps, but more importantly, taste all the food that was cooked by him and his friend on a journey from Malta to Rome.